Just in case you niggas don't feel me, everything cool, stacking money to the ceiling, making balls move, rolling blunts, lean, sipping, do whatever to get a meal. This a hell of a decision.
If I ever go broke, it be a hell of a decision. As long as I got chickens, I'ma stay up in the kitchen. I got mouth to feed, so I'ma cook on my little ribbon and fuck the middleman.